So if you want to vignette a picture, just add it in the editor and just click on it, go to edit photo, adjust, scroll down, and then you have a vignette option, and just increase or decrease the values basically to make it like dark or light on the sides. Yeah, and that's it. So that's how you do it.